the National Weather Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for Northwestern Comanche County in southwestern Oklahoma, southwestern Caddo County in southwestern Oklahoma, until 6:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:09 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located over southwestern Fort Sill, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Expected hazards included a damaging tornado and hail up to 2 inches in diameter. A tornado has been confirmed by train spotters. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Cache, Madison Park, Mears, Lake Watonka, southwestern Lake Ellsworth, Fort Sill, and Wichita Mountains Wildlife Refuge. This includes Interstate 44 between mile markers 45 and 51. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a storm shelter, safe room, or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.